We're having a love story here.
It's a love story. Draw near to me, and I will draw near to you.
to restore that which was lost. He's come to give you life and to give it to you more abundantly. He came to restore hope for the hopeless. Peace. He came to give you peace. Peace that passes all understanding. He's your hope of glory. He beholds your story. Cleave to Jesus. Say, I gotta have you, Jesus. I don't know you, but I hear you have everything I need, and I'm a little bit broken today, and I really feel a little depleted today. I don't know you, but I hear that your blood can heal me, and he'll say, yes, you're right. I've already died for you. I've already given you everything, for I make all things new. Jesus says, I am that I am. I am your provision. I am your healer. I am the lover of your soul. I am the door to the sheepfold. I am the bishop of your souls. I am the one which is and was and is to come. I am the Almighty. I sit at the right hand of the throne of God. I intercede for you. You've ravished my heart, taking my breath away. Come on, can I get a witness here? Yeah. Once you see who you really are today, you'll be like, what was I thinking?
Bye.
Word. Jesus is the Word.
When you get Jesus, things will really work.
Welcome to church.
When you have, when you're born again and filled with the Holy Spirit, you can fight the good fight of faith. And you can have all authority. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo! Thank you for authority and power given unto me in heaven and in earth. Find out whose you are today. You won't be broken anymore. Eating dust. Who eats dust? Yuck. Okay. The Lord wants me to tell you about forgiveness today. He says, forgive and I'll forgive you. It says right here. It's in Matthew chapter 5. It says in verse 23, therefore, if you bring your gift to the altar, you remember that your brother has something against you. You leave your gift at the altar. And you go your way and be reconciled to your friend. Then come and offer up your gift, and he'll accept it.
Yeah.
this is my body, which is given unto you for the remission of sins. Take this blood and drink of it. This is the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which is given unto you, but it's only in the name of Jesus. So there's a lot of religions, different religions that are out there, but God didn't create religions. Man made religions. And then the Lord said that.
Oh yeah, I expect.
everybody a free will. So he won't force us to love him. He won't force us to lay everything down. Because then he wouldn't, then, because, you know, because he gave us choices. He gave us a choice if we were going to have him.
Yeah.
guys here. Nobody will go in front of him.